a major theme, right, since the last century, in fact, since Darwin's time, was whether discontinuous faunas had been in contact at one time, or whether the discontinuity had been established by a colonization across, let us say, a water gap or some other barrier. And many authors, right up to modern times, believed that such colonization across water couldn't happen. And so whenever they found an isolated fauna somewhere on an island, they built land bridges to the nearest continent. And I, together with George Gaylord Simpson, was one of the most vigorous opponents to this land bridge building. And here is, for instance, a place where I disagreed with my friend and mentor in many ways, Professor Rensch in Berlin, who explained all the distributions in Indonesia, in, as he called it, the Sundaland, by land bridges. And I wrote a special paper in 1944 in which I showed that by all methods of inference, one could show that land bridges could not have been involved. And of course, the geologists since that time have completely substantiated this. And the same was true for island region in other areas.